Five people are recovering from their injuries after a car crashed into a building in Westbrook this morning. The Westbrook Fire Department posted this photo on Facebook showing the site of the crash on William Clark Drive. Firefighters say three cars were involved in the crash. They had to free one of the injured people from a car. The fire department says code enforcement officers are evaluating the condition of the building now. Police are investigating the cause of the crash.